feel about it, and you know, a message to other listeners in English.
English.
Okay. I actually think that for the families of the deceased as well as the rape victims, justice was done today. We managed to secure maximum sentence for all 5 counts. But two, we are also restoring the confidence of our people to this criminal justice system. But I must say, for the victims, the scars will take longer to heal. They might actually be there might be closure today, but honestly speaking, they won't forget what happened to them. Our victims are still traumatized, and as a Department of Community Safety, we'll continue giving them support and also giving them skills in terms of, in order for them to be able to cope with what happened to them. We hope that those guys that were given 4 life sentences in 15 years, they actually stay in prison and never come back.